Sorry, I just woke up from sleep. I just recently got a bunch of Amuse dew tints from work. I talked a lot about Amuse, and it's like my favorite brand, mostly because of Sergey from Red Velvet. Sergey is the face of Amuse, and I got a bunch of these dew tints in all these shades. Funny thing though is that I already own most of them. Like, the only thing that's new or gonna be to me is just this one. I have an hour to get ready. I'm gonna put my contacts on, which usually would be like a long time, but since I'm vlogging, getting ready routine just takes like three times as long. I always just carpool with my coworker, so that's why I like can't be running late. It's not just me. Gonna moisturize my lids. This is an Amuse lip balm, so I'm gonna use these two sunscreens. The Skin 104 one, this one's really good and lightweight. I think it's really good for oily skins. And then About Me Be Clean Tone Up Sun. My coworker just recently gave this to me. I don't know why this does this weird thing, but this is a tone up, so I have to mix these two because this tone up is like a little bit intense. So yeah, I dilute it a bit, or I do half and half. So that's what I do. Actually, I think I have a different one I could use instead of this that will be a little bit less intense. I'm gonna use this for toning up because this one's a little bit more subtle. Can't remember if I introduced this before. But the whole reason why I do the tone up is just so I could use less foundation. It also just like brightens the face. But this has SPF in it as well. My forehead's a lot darker than the rest of my face, so this is just nice for evening it out. Gonna use concealer or corrector under foundation or before I put on any foundation. This one is like too light anyways. Just gonna use a little sheer cushion. Use concealer. I usually wouldn't use a brush this big, but I'm kind of in a rush, so. Almost done. I'm really running out of time. Now, out of the five I got, let's see. I really like 2 복숭아. 물 복숭아 number 13. This one is definitely my favorite. Looks like this. But I have swatches of everything. Everything's really pretty, very wearable. It just goes on really nicely. It is a dewy tint. Kind of like a gloss, but the stain lasts for a really long time, and it's really easy to reapply too. This was like my shade all throughout spring and summer, or summer at least. But I think this is still really wearable and pretty for fall time. My bangs are a little crazy.
I don't think I realized they changed the packaging. So the one on the bottom is my old one, and the one on top is newer. So it's not clear anymore. It's like this pink transparent packaging, and then on the back it used to say I'm doing good, but now on the back it doesn't say anything. which is kind of like a little bit sad, but I think this packaging is, the new packaging is a little bit better. I think that's pretty much the only difference. Formula is pretty much the same. Shade range is the same too. Just a little bit more colors, like the new Proxima shades. Right. Oh, this isn't an ad or anything, but I take one of these like every morning or after every meal. As you can see, basically all empty now. I need to go buy more. Basically, I think it's kind of like vitamins, I think. I don't know. Maybe it's because I don't drink enough water, but I feel like I don't cleanse my bowels enough. But this kind of helps me, and also I feel like a little less bloated throughout the day. Especially when I eat like a big greasy meal, I take one of these after. This is gonna be the fit today. Something casual, and then you see my goddamn Crocs. Content that we made for child kids for TikTok. Just like save it, that there's no that TikTok watermark, so that she-
this will be fun.
Preferred there's some countries that we can't ship to.
Which ones are
you? I'll send it to you on Slack.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Sorry, you can't hear, but I was gonna film content, but it's so cloudy today. Yeah, right?
Oh, are we in the vlog? Am I the last vlog that I was singing?
Cholesterol is already high.
That's why you're lower.
There's no soap.
Or this.
Yeah, I don't mind that one.
Oh, that's.
Oh shit! Don't you want to get brushed? Look! Look! You need a brushing! Stay still. I kind of smell a little stinky.